गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक हेयर फॉल. दिस प्रॉब्लम इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एलोपीसिया एंड दिस इज द कॉमन प्रॉब्लम विच अराइजेस इन यंगस्टर्स ऑल्सो. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक. हेयर फॉल, एज यू बेसिकली नो दैट हेयर ग्रोज ऑन द ह्यूमन स्किन एंड द हेयर फॉलिकल्स विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द रीजनरेशन ऑफ न्यू हेयर. बिकॉज द keratin protein which is present in hair as well as in the skin, and then these protein they degrades and old hair cells they pushed or shed out and giving rise to the new hair growing cells. And the normal average hair loss is around 100 to 50 hair strands per day, but if the number arises more than 150 then they can cause the alopecia disorder. The hair growth cycle, also called hair follicle cycle, it is divided into four phases. First one is anagen phase, second one is catagen phase, third one is telogen, and the last is exogen phase. As you can see that anagen phase is this phase is the active hair growth phase, and it lasts between 2 to 6 years. And catagen phase is the transitional hair growth phase, and it lasts 2 to 3 weeks. Means after anagen is the normal arising of the root hairs. Anagen will shows the length, will give the length of the hair, and catagen it gives the strength to the hair. Transitional hair growth arises in catagen phase. The next phase is telogen phase. This is a resting phase. It lasts about 2 to 3 months. In this phase there is no further growing of the hair, and hair is basically prepared itself for shedding out. And exogen phase is the part of the resting phase, and in telogen phase only the hair shed out, and again the beginning of the new growing hair cells appears in the anagen phase. So this cycle repeats on. Means first the anagen phase come, then catagen phase as well as telogen phase come, the new another hair growing cells activate and they enter into the anagen phase. This cycle goes on like this. Now the types of the hair loss. How many types of hair loss are there? Basically there are 3-4 types of the alopecia. There are 3-4 types of the alopecia. First one is involution alopecia,